Malik, I want to introduce you to John Brazil, head of the Gambetti family. He needs help.
I'm already working for a mafia family. They're scum.
Pegorino? They're not a family. Brazilli is the only man who can get what you need done. He's in Shotla Medical Center. Tell him he was sent by a school. He's expected.
Like that? Not even for money!
Hey, Tommy, check this out. 7 horse, 7 race,
hey,
Joe
Phil.
What? Hey, pal, what's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Wanna walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call if my big buddy calls. Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem.
Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? No, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's the slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. Dabish.
He's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
What? What do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Man on the mia, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Nico, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there.
Sunglasses in very low lighting, spouting overly dramatic one-liners.
In 800 yards.
You scan this thing for bugs?
No, but we can be pretty sure it's clean. Chill out.
All right. It's just that if we get caught on this one, you and me is going down for a long time. And that means that certain people is going to assume we're racked, which means we'll get whacked.
You're working with the wrong people if you expect them to whack you if you go inside. Where's the trust, Phil?
It's about survival. If someone who knew what I knew got flipped, then the whole organization will go down. Whacking someone who catches some heavy time is just an insurance policy. And it don't help that not everyone in the organization is pulling in the same direction.
You mean that someone in the family would see someone else going inside as an opportunity to get ahead?
You're a smart guy. Anyways, excuse me if I want to be absolutely sure that we got our asses covered.
You're excused. What are we doing?
We're taking a load of product off of some Russians the enchiladas have been dealing with. You was helping those Irish idiots cause some beef between the enchiladas and their Albanian muscle a while back. Since that little love affair ended, they've been getting this Russian guy to supply them with sea. We just got the heads up that a shipment has arrived in Liberty City by boat.
That's what the talk about the docks was.
Exactly. We're taking the sea off the rock. All right, this is the truck.
The second person I'm married to, America. Now, here's my thing. I won't go down south on either. Why? Because it does not help with populating this great country with real Americans. It's about pleasure, not procreation.
Why we need this truck? There must be a shitload of coke we're taking.
There should be a lot of sugar. But that ain't the only reason why we're taking this truck. Some of my boys stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians are expecting to come pick up the sea. We should be able to turn up and have them loaded up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked at. You and me know it ain't gonna work. And that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? not just drive right into the middle of it.
Because these is the orders, and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't, and I ain't either. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. You're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there is some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know.
Hating open-minded liberals and spreading unsubstantiated slurs about them, okay? Now, on Independence Day, you know, I like to find a nice Indian casino and celebrate by trying to steal their shit again. That's what I'm into. Traditional values. Kim, on line two.
You know what really concerns me about America? The educational system. First of all, the liberals are making our children learn things like geography. Who cares where the terrorists come from? If our children know about other countries, there's less time spent...
You're not gonna outrun a chopper if there's one on us?
Geography to kill terrorists.
If I had all the time in the world that I've wasted on explaining things to women... Here, let me explain something to you, all right? Public education is another lie, okay? You see it in the bunk they're teaching is science. Now, science is good when it teaches you how to turn a million ungrateful foreigners into glass. That I'm giving a thumbs up to, okay? That's a great discovery. But don't tell me that anything that I do causes a problem. I don't want to hear that, because you're the problem. You know why? Because this is the land of the free, not the land of the free lunches for minorities, okay? I don't care if they are the ones serving it. They shouldn't get it for free. Okay, we've got a live terror sighting. Hello, you're on the Richard Bastian Show.
Yeah, I'm on the train, and I see a guy who's a terrorist. This guy's really suspicious.
Okay, good. Well, what's he doing?
He's sitting there reading some religious shit.
Okay, now how can you tell this shit's religious? What is it? What's going on with it?
I'm sure it is.
This is it. Keep a cool head, and everything should be fine.
That is a sure sign.
I have ordered some new knives off the internet. I can't wait.
Hey, buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
Well, you know,
the drug game now is going on!
Yo, Nico, on me! Hey, Nico, the stuff's still on the floor! I'll take the one on the right, you get the one on the
docks in North Holland. Move out. control. With a pill. Introducing Lipergix. It's clinically proven to work by people working in a real clinic. Take Lipergix after each meal, and you're guaranteed to lose weight. Visit Lipergix.com today and take back the power.
The Bittersweet Personal Email Device. Always on.
Damn! Looks like these guys really want to hold on to the cup!
You handled yourself real good back there. Kept your head. That's a valuable trait. Thank you. See you later.
Damn! Sorry about that.
Running.
Where can
so
I take
we need
you?
To go to Beaverhead Inn. Go to Strower Avenue. Sure. You got it?
My.
Did you see a fucking helicopter on your way here?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, let's go. Come on, quick. We gotta head towards Port Tudor. Old factory off of Argus Street. The fucking Russians have got to Charlie McTabe. They told this top enchilada capo that it was us that took the sugar. Who knows how the fuck they knew?
I didn't tell nobody.
It don't matter. What has to happen is that you gotta take out Chubby Charlie before he choppers it into Algonquin to tell the commission that we're knocking off the enchilada's action.
So I go into this factory and I ice this fat Charlie?
That's right. I'm gonna go make a lot of noise so no one thinks I had anything to do with it.
calculated route. Calculating route.
Get your hands up!
All right, now the way I sees it, there's two ways it can go down. You burst in the front and hit them in the face with everything you got. Otherwise, you slip around the back, go into the basement, and fuck them up their asses. Decisions, decisions. I'll leave it up to you. See you later. Щенка. Annoying.
You don't need to worry about the fat man singing. He's lost his voice.
That's a real shame. How about them swingers, huh? Great work, man. Great work.
You're going to have to buy a new one of these, friend.
You must want me to beat you!
Where to?
That's some crazy shit.
I want to go...
Let's do it.
That's
is
great.
Is your money fake?
Liberty City has been flooded with fake $100 bills recently. Authorities fear that one in every 50 notes is counterfeit. News of these notes has affected the currency market, with the dollar falling against all major currencies.
So I hear you found a big bad monster. Barney Crane, the Muscle Mary? Come on.
Fuck you.
You think I wouldn't have fingered him in a second if he was your guy?
You could have told me he was here.
I'm helping you find the man you're after. I'm not some reunite old boyfriend service. Look, I was in the army. I know it gets lonely. I know what it feels like to get close to a man.
I'm sure you do, but you said you'd help me.
I've already helped you, but I'll help you again. Wait for me to be in touch.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.
You take care now.
I'll see you later. Give me a call.
Hey.
It's not what it looks like.
Okay.
It's not like that. We talk. So do us all a favor and keep quiet.
Sure. But Phil, and I don't mean to take advantage, but... maybe I need help on time. Maybe I can give you a call.
What do you mean?
I mean... I need to find something out about someone. Maybe you can help.
Are you fucking blackmailing me?
No! I'm asking for a favor. Why do you think I put my neck on the line for you? Because I need help with something.
You know, since you don't look like you're full of crap, how could I say no? Enough of this chit-chat. Come on, let's go.
We're heading back up to that old house off Beaverhead Avenue in West Dyke. It's about time to pick up that H that my nephew's been sitting on.
It's just been sitting there?
Yeah, call it a cooling off. We took it, but we don't know who was watching it beforehand.
So you just left it with Frankie?
Yeah, we put it in an isolated place. Hopefully any attention it was getting would be noticed. Frankie's one guy who can disappear real easy if the feds show up. Plus, he's a smart kid. He's related to my ex-wife, and she was smart enough to ruin my life with one lawsuit.
So it's been long enough. You think we're going to be okay to pick it up? No trouble?
Look, I don't ever assume something's gonna go down easy without any trouble. That's what keeps me alive and out of the pen. We'll see when we get there.
As long as we don't see any helicopters, vans, suspicious gardeners talking into earpieces, if none of that's going on, then we're okay.
Yeah, you fucking laugh. Laugh all you want.
Feds on us.
Yards. Turn left. Then immediately left. You have arrived.
There you are. Frankie, you been keeping your eyes open out here? You seen anyone snooping around?
I ain't seen a soul, boss. It's a ghost house. I got the horse loaded into two cars for you.
I don't know, this don't feel right.
Shit, Frankie, you dumb fuck! The feds have been watching us all along. Nico, get in that car and follow me.
The building of the building is metastasizing. We have risen to the...
Eat this, pigs! The feds don't fuck with the force and get away with it. Get close to them!
Paranoid.
Give me a break, man. I got a lot on my mind, you know? I didn't have much time to scope this out. My ma's kinda sick. I've been looking after her. And my sister? I've been putting her through college.
Shut up! These feds are all over me.
I'm sorry, man. It's just, I only got married the other day. God, I love that kid. You wanna see a picture?
I don't wanna see a fucking picture. I'm trying to get us out of this situation. Maybe then you can spend time with your wife instead of some jailhouse bitch.
Get me close to the force, and I'll take out that Fed car. Speed up, Nico. We're screwed otherwise. Have some of that.
Trunk and follow me. I got a van we could use. More back fucking bacon, shit!
Don't move or I'll shoot!
Subject blasting on foot.
Up the fucking pace! I smell the police. Watch it.
Piece of shit.
shit. I ain't made for this sort of stress. Can we lose the heat already?
Don't I know it, Phil? I should have seen him. I've been telling Nico I got a lot on my mind.
Next time, mind on the job. This ain't a fucking joke. You got a wife? You got a mom? Don't play around with your life.
Don't play around with other people's lives either. I don't want to take a bullet or a stint in the pen for anyone else's fuck-up.
All right, guys. Shit, I'm sorry.
I don't think I can take much more of this. Nico, you've done good for me. There's been some fucked up shit going on, but you've been keeping cool. You're a good earner. I got respect for you.
Hey, let's see if we get back before you start talking like this, shall we? This ain't over until we got the H in a safe place.
You're damn right. Nice driving, Nico. We're gonna be able to shift this H for a lot of money. Might just keep the Pecorino family's head above water. See you around.
Nico Bellic!
What do you want, Dimitri?
I always thought that there was something not quite right about you, Nico. Now that I hear you are friends with Bright Dawkins and Bernie Crane, I know what it is.
Stop blackmailing my friends, Dimitri. You do not want to anger me more.
Persuade them to give up the contract. We can work together. I will cut you in, Nico. Let's be friends.
I made the mistake of working with you before. It's not one I'll repeat. Goodbye. Dwayne, that's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interest. Damn, son, that ain't cool.